Hi there, lovelies. Emma Biglucci here from metrorelationship.com. And today I'm doing day 88 of the 90-day video series. And excuse my background, I'm actually away. And so I don't have the usual setup here. But I wanted to offer today how to use today and the upcoming days for relaxing, recharging, rejuvenating, regrouping, resetting, so you're really all nice and ready to go come the new year. And so whether you go away or whether you are home cozy, take a few minutes to do some serious relaxation so that you could be with yourself and inspire yourself to think on how do you want to show up to the new year. What new characteristics will you be embracing? What new activities will you be pursuing? What projects will you play with? What will you be showing up for? What experiences will you cultivate so that you could really create your best year and have the best year yet? And so if you could use the next few days to think on how are you gonna create your new beginning come the new year? How will you show up? How would you be your best self for your best year?